What up, guys? Just before the video, I want to give a massive shout out to Brianan J Hill, I think it is, and he said good luck on my series, and look what he's given us. A set of Unbreak, 32 Bedrock, and an Iron Golem Spawner. Thank you so much. Oh, this is going to go great, guys. We're going to get this new Bedrock Iron Golem farm on the way so quickly. That's like an extra 150k we don't even have to worry about getting now. So thank you so much, and I hope my series goes well too. So, yeah, thank you once again, Brianan J Hill, and enjoy the rest of the video, guys. Well, guys, Hoppy here, and today we're gonna episode some Minecraft Factions, and today we are doing a raid. Yes, finally, we are a good raid. The other ones were too bad, but today we've got two awesome raids. The first raid we've got on Golden Dragon, who's a new God rank, who no one actually knows who he is. He just kind of popped out of nowhere with God rank, so that's him, and we raid him and get some pretty good stuff. We'll see in the next clip, and then after that, we do raid Eclipse, Expendables faction. But basically, what's going to happen is Golden Dragon raid actually spoken, but I think I spoke a little bit in the Expendable raid, or like on Eclipse. I'm not sure if it's his base personally, but I think it might have been. But I didn't speak in that. I think I've spoken a little bit, so I might have that in it. But most of it's going to be a time lapse because it was like a 2-hour recording in total. So it's going to be two awesome raids today, guys. So I hope you enjoy it, and I'll see you guys later. Okay, guys, we're at the raid. Golden just logged off. I'm not sure if it was permanent or if he crashed, because it keeps happening to crash. But here we go. We're going to get in this raid right now. Before he gets on. Oh, this is sketchy. Gotta keep an eye out, because hopefully I can get into his next space and be like, oh, someone did this while you were off. Okay, I don't see one. Here's the Iron Golem Spawner. So, boom. That's plus one IG, guys. Is he on yet? I don't see him on. He was over in that pool, so now we'll get these ones. So we gotta be quick. Right now, I'm not sure if I want to be greedy and see if I got anything else here. E-chest. Just chuck the villager and chicken in there. What's in here? 64 obby, TNT, some crappy prot 3. Chaining bottles, wood, food. Alright, TNT, we'll use that to blow this place up. I think that's it. Alright. And even if he does find out in the last second, who cares? Alright. Slide it up, he's not on yet. Nope, alright. I really don't want him to log on. He was being nice and gave me a spawner at one point, but I don't know, he's been kind of douchey and using me, saying build this or leave, or that's at home. Oh god, here he is. Run. Screw it, he can see what has happened to this place. Oh, he's gonna be so pissed. Never trust a sweep. Oh my god. He can't hit me, we're allied, dude. Oh, he's probably gonna try and attack me now. But this is all this is his base, guys. Everyone who's asking to TP, this is it. All it is. Hit a gap. I actually found this, and then I found out it was his, so it was going to get blown up anyway. Blow it up. Wonder if he's realized that I've taken the spawners. Alright, let's get out of that room. Oh god. He's probably so mad right now. Boom! Let's run over here. Oh, look at that. Fig Digby's got some stuff over there. Run, Fig! Yes, that's the real Fig. I don't think anyone's bought his account yet. Fig. Whoops. There goes Fig. Ah, this guy has nothing now. Well, we're here. We may as well change up the Iron Golem spawner so it has 3 spawners now. All these Endermen can get lost, though. Should actually turn my render distance down. I'm lagging for a bit. There we go. Just kill all these Endermen. Where's my iron at? Oh, I'm getting lots of iron. Probably going to get lots more now, too. Alright. So, oh, we got the other spawners, too. I forgot. Alright, so we're just going to go up here. Move these spawners around. And then we can just AFK forever. Now we've got 3 spawners, which is amazing. The one he... I would have had 4, but the one that he gave me actually went down in my hopper system. And as you can... Like, as you all know, my hopper system sorts out things that aren't iron, so it got burnt. So I've changed that system so it doesn't sort, it just... Yeah, I'll show you. But yeah. I'm just gonna go up here and show you. I just got rid of the sorting the dispensing system and just made it so it all goes into chests. Alright, so let's go and place these spawners now. Yeah, I don't think he's much of a factions player, he's just more of like a single multiplayer. Yeah. Like he had no armor or anything, he just had this farm base and then I got more money out of him. That's right, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna chuck one there. 1, 2, 3, one goes there. If you have a 3 space between them, I'm pretty sure it's right. 1, 2, 3, there we go. Now we're gonna have this up and running with 3 spawners. So we'll just go /e chest. Boom. 1, 2, 3 golem spawners. Get off, please. Oh, no! Enderpearls. I'm just gonna gapple. That's a rude guy. Can you please burn, sir? Thank you. Ah, god damn it. How am I gonna get out of this? Did I place a block? Nope. Alright, I'll just dig out here. With my silk touch. Like that. No, I need to do one more. God damn it. These golems, they don't like dying or something. I don't know what their problem is. Oh, there we go. Oh, there's the lava. Now I'm just gonna break this all off. Sorry, my friend, it's time for you to die. Oh, no. Don't kill me. Just die like a good golem. Break that. And, of course, because why not? I'm opening chests. There I am. I'm just glitching all over the place right now. One more. Goodbye. But there we go, guys. Just a small little video. We just raided Golden. That's my first person who's a god rank that I've raided. So we got each chest. What was the other 2 things we got? We got 2 chicken spawners and 2 pig spawners, which go lovely. And then we got an iron golem spawner. And then we got some obby, but that doesn't concern me that much. Oh, we got some DNT too. What up, guys? We just finished that Golden Dragon raid, and that was pretty G. Before we get on to the next video, I want to give a big shout out to, what's his name? Mamba Armin. He gave me a set of God, guys. A set of God. If you don't know what that is, it's pretty much Unbreak, except you get infinite strength to and infinite speed to, I believe it is. You also get infinite, water breathing, and when you walk around in the, wilderness, like, mobs will just light on fire, so you can walk in the end and just not be touched by Enderman. It's pretty cool. So thank you so much, Mamba, and I hope you guys enjoy this raid on Eclipse. We'll be right back. But anyways, guys, that's going to do it for this video. I hope you enjoyed the double raid. So we ended up getting lots of MVP and Emerald gear from this last raid on Eclipse, and we even got 32 Bedrock off the Skater, because he got, I think it was 2.5 stacks, and he got most of it because it was his raid. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like if you did, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and I'll see you hot shots later.